Hey guys, it's Scare here. Now today I'd like to show you my satanic, or I'm not satanic, but my ritual to scarce. Now you see, I am quite a fan of scarce, and I really love scarce. And he's my favorite, I mean favorite person in the whole entire world. And if I were to go out in life, you know, get a job once I turn 18, which I'm actually 16 right now, without scarce, I don't know what I'd do. He's helped me through my greatest problems when I saw his videos. I mean, wow. Just, wow. Can't believe it. And here's the thing, I probably would have killed myself before this if it wasn't for scarce. When grade A under A first mentioned him, I was about to suicide after that video, but then I was like, wait a minute, I could just watch scarce. And then I watched scarce, and that was the greatest moment of my life. Absolute greatest. Now, you see, I'm not quite done with my ritual yet, so I have to go do something real quick. It'll only take a second, I promise. There we go, it's beautiful now. I really want to thank scarce for being my inspiration in life. And thank you for saving me. Goodbye.